going to the, now we're going to the manufacturing drawback, right? All right, so a manufacturing drawback, just like change condition on used merchandise, is also using the lesser of rule. So a lesser of rule of 99% rule is applicable to direct identification manufacturing drawback. So you so just like with this example over here, change unused merchandise condition, change unused merchandise change condition, you look at the lesser amount you pay to Canada, Mexico, and you just take 99% of that. So, customs examiners in the past have asked the following. Plastic resin originating from France was imported from France into the United States. $4,000 duty was paid on $4,000 duty was paid to US Customs. So duty is $4,000 to the United States. This resin was used in the United States to produce molded plastic containers. So we have a manufacturing going on here, manufacturing activity, which qualified for NAFTA preference when exported to Mexico. So we have possible NAFTA duty drawback. Upon importation to Mexico, an entry was filed and there was a payment of duty to Mexican government. The US manufacturer has now filed a direct identification manufacturing drawback. So here we do not have to be creative. Customs exactly telling us what type of drawback it is, making it easier for us to do the calculation. Furnishing appropriate documentation of the payment of duty of the equivalent $1,500 to the Mexican customs, right? So lesser off, of course, is here. So of course, 99% rule would apply to the lesser off amount, to $1,500. Keep going. The claimant is entitled to the amount of $1,500 duty drawback in the country of United States, because we're talking about the US side. You remember I said that this duty drawback rules for on the customs brokers now are US centric, right? So in a way, so 90% of 1500 is 1495. So in a way, it would be nice to get a 99% of 4000, but no, you can't. You can't. It's the lesser of amount. So unused is much more liberal in this way. It's much more favorable to the importer than the manufacturing direct identification drawback. So here answer A would fit the bill.